everyone, today I am explaining to you 10.1 first two solution. I am explaining to you the first two solution. The first question is find the perimeter of each of the following shapes. We have to find each of the following shapes. Let's do it our problems. So the first bit is they give pentagon. Pentagon means it has five sides, so we have to write like this. It has five sides. No, see, AB, BC, CD. Sorry, AB, BC, CD, DE, EA. As it, so we have to write like this: AB, BC, plus CD, plus DE, plus EA. Like this, we have to write. See, are you able to see? Yes, very good. Now he has given 40, 50, 60. So we have to do addition. 40 plus 50 plus 35 plus 60 plus 45. What is the right answer? The right answer is 230 centimeter. This is our first solution. Second one. Here he gave I. We have to find the perimeter of each of the following shapes. Okay, I have to find. No, here he given AB, CD, DE, EF. E, where is EF? EF, GH. GH is giving HI, IJ, JK, plus K. We have to write AB plus D, CD plus DE plus EF plus FG, GH plus HI plus IJ plus JK plus KA. We have to write. Okay, then what is the answer? They has given 8 centimeter, 5 centimeter, 3 centimeter, 3 centimeter, 3 centimeter, 2 centimeter. You have to write like this. I am showing to you. Listen carefully. You have to understand. In your exam, you will give this answer. Then exam, what you will do? You have to understand this video and you have to get ideas from this video. And don't forget to like, share, subscribe to my channel. So, see here, 8 plus 3 plus 3 plus 5 plus 3 plus 2 plus 8 plus 2 plus 3 plus 5 plus 3 plus 3 is equals to what? Correct answer, 48 centimeter. Good. Like this you have to write. Second one. Wait, I know. This is second one, okay? Not second bit, this is second one. Are you able to see? See. Okay. Okay, thank you for watching my video.